Forklifts play a crucial role in the daily lifting of cargo, transporting it over short distances. Despite their compact size, these vehicles possess the capability to carry containers three times their size to heights that may surprise many. Originally developed in the early 1990s, these versatile machines have found applications in various sectors, including shipping ports, mining, production industries, and even household settings. Although there exists a variety of forklift types, each tailored for specific purposes and applications. Most forklifts are made to move sizable and weighty loads, but have you ever wondered about the lifting capacity of the most powerful forklifts? If that question has crossed your mind, you no longer need to ponder. Simply watch this video as we explore the details of the most powerful forklifts in the world, starting with the least powerful ones. The Hister H48 XMS12 is a forklift crafted in the United States by the Hister Company, having a substantial weight of 60.7 tons and an impressive lifting capacity of 48 tons, capable of reaching heights up to 16 meters. To put this into perspective, this forklift can effortlessly lift a weight equivalent to 16 Tesla Cybertrucks to a height of 16 meters, and that is why it is most commonly used as a reach stacker for shipping containers. Propelled by a Cummins QSL9 diesel engine boasting a formidable output of up to 400 horsepower, prioritizes performance and efficiency. The elevated operator's cabin, paired with sizable pneumatic tires, positions this forklift as an optimal choice for managing heavy cargo, particularly shipping containers. Beyond its powerful specifications, this forklift is replete with advanced features, including built-in safety systems, an ergonomically designed cab, an LED lighting system, automatic engine shutdown, multiple alarm sensors, and a cutting-edge wireless forklift tracking system. These attributes collectively contribute to making the Hister H48 XMS12 a pinnacle of excellence in the realm of heavy-duty material handling. The Hoist F1100 is another versatile and robust heavy-duty forklift, suitable for a wide array of applications spanning manufacturing, warehousing, construction, and shipping. While its lifting height is limited to 3.1 meters, this 75.9-ton forklift excels with a remarkable lifting capacity of 50 tons and exceptional maneuverability. To put this into perspective, this small forklift can effortlessly lift a weight equivalent to 25 African elephants to a height of 3 meters. Its adaptability makes it an ideal choice for diverse tasks such as loading and unloading trucks, transporting materials within a warehouse, and handling hefty raw materials. It is powered by Cummins QSB 8.7 diesel engine, providing the necessary power to navigate through various terrains with its substantial weight. In addition to its robust performance, the forklift comes equipped with essential safety features, including a built-in safety system, an emergency stop button, and a raised operator's cabin. These features contribute to the overall functionality and safety of the Hoist F1100 in demanding industrial settings. The Kalmar DCF 520-12 is another forklift used in the shipping industry that is manufactured by Kalmar. This robust forklift weighs 63 tons and boasts an impressive lifting capacity of 52 tons to a height, reaching 12.6 meters, thanks to its two-stage mast. To provide context, this versatile forklift can effortlessly elevate a weight equivalent to 30 stacked shipping containers to a height of a three-story house. Its adaptability extends to various applications, including warehouse operations, construction projects, and manufacturing facilities. It is powered by a Volvo TAD 1250 VE engine, ensuring reliable propulsion across diverse terrains. Among its features are an informative display, a range of forklift attachments, and a high-quality hydraulic system. It is a comprehensive solution for demanding industrial tasks, showcasing both power and versatility for a wide array of applications. The Hister H52. is another forklift manufactured by the Hister company in the United States. This formidable forklift weighs in at 65 tons and demonstrates an impressive lifting capacity of 52 tons to heights reaching up to 4.4 meters. To put its capabilities in perspective, this versatile forklift can effortlessly raise a weight equivalent to nearly three fighter jets F-22 Raptor models to a height comparable to a one-story house. Underneath its robust exterior lies a powerful Mercedes 11-liter six-cylinder diesel engine, coupled with a reliable ZF transmission that powers it to excel in handling substantial loads such as containers and cargo. It is designed as tailored for heavy-duty tasks, emphasizing durability and efficiency. It comes packed with a central lubrication system, full LED lighting, pneumatic tires, a modern operator's cabin with a pneumatic seat, and a range of attachments for specific applications. All of these features contribute to the forklift's ease of operation and maintenance, making it a comprehensive solution for challenging industrial environments. The Svetruk 55200 is a robust, heavy-duty forklift manufactured by Svetruk in Sweden that commands attention with its impressive 60-ton weight and a lifting capacity of 55 tons to a height of 13.8 meters. To offer a tangible perspective, this forklift effortlessly elevates a weight equivalent to three average fire trucks to a towering height comparable to a four-story building. Under its hood lies an 8.9-liter Cummins QSL 9 diesel engine, generating 405 horsepower. This powerhouse is tailored for a diverse spectrum of applications, excelling in tasks ranging from the movement of heavy cargo to the precise stacking of containers at shipping ports. It has a 16-speed automatic transmission that enhances operational efficiency, while the substantial 1,000-liter fuel tank ensures prolonged operating hours before requiring refueling. This combination of power, versatility, and endurance makes this Swedish engineering forklift capable of demands that require heavy-duty material handling across various industrial landscapes. The Hoist P1250 is a versatile and robust forklift suitable for a wide range of tasks, boasting an impressive lifting capacity of up to 57 tons. It effortlessly manages hefty loads. Propelled by a Cummins diesel engine, this forklift's components are predominantly produced and assembled in-house at their East Chicago facility. It has a planetary drive axle, a dual-action bolt-on cylinder, an electrical control system, an elevated operator cabin enhancing visibility, and an electronic engine diagnostics module. Moreover, it offers a variety of options tailored to specific applications. Manufactured by the German company, the MKF CS600D forklift is an impressive piece of machinery with a formidable lifting capacity of 60 tons. Its robust capabilities make light work of handling a diverse range of exceptionally heavy loads. The forklift is equipped with a potent 7.8-liter diesel engine, generating 250 kilowatts of power, and features four hydraulic outriggers to enhance stability. It is widely employed in applications such as construction, logging, warehousing, and shipping. It proves to be a versatile and reliable solution for demanding tasks. The VersaLift 100 is a robust aerial forklift engineered for diverse applications such as construction, industrial maintenance, and utility work, boasting an impressive maximum lifting capacity of 64 tons. This 58-ton forklift is recognized as one of the most versatile and powerful aerial lifts in its category and the market at large. It comes in various configurations, including a standard model with a maximum lifting height of 30 meters and a jumbo model capable of reaching a maximum lifting height of 43 meters. It is powered by a 4.3-liter GM diesel engine, a Rexroth hydrostatic transmission, and a Rockwell drive axle. It is a reliable and high-performance solution for heavy-duty lifting tasks. The Kona Cranes SMV 65, 1200B is a formidable forklift with an impressive lifting capacity of 65 tons and a height reach of 6 meters, making it an ideal choice for demanding heavy-duty applications. Its versatility is a key feature, catering to a diverse range of settings. The forklift is equipped with a raised cabin, enhancing visibility during operations, and its ergonomically designed interior prioritizes operator comfort. With load-sensing hydraulics and a Cummins QSM 11 diesel engine, it ensures efficient and powerful performance. Its robust and durable design qualifies it for various industrial and commercial applications. These lift trucks are specifically crafted for rigorous industrial demands, incorporating advanced features like electronic stability control to ensure safe and user-friendly operation. Before we move on to the next one, kindly first subscribe, hit the bell icon, and give the video a thumbs up. If you are done with these steps, then feel free to continue watching the next one. The Kalmar DCG 720-10LB is the largest and most powerful forklift in the world, primarily designed for the efficient loading and unloading of heavy and oversized cargo. Boasting an extraordinary lifting capacity of up to 72 tons and a maximum lift height of 4 meters, this forklift proves itself suitable for a wide spectrum of heavy-duty applications. Hailing from Finland and weighing in at 93 tons, this machine is endowed with user-friendly features, including an automatic lifting system and a self-leveling platform. The powerhouse behind its operation is a Volvo diesel engine, delivering an impressive torque of up to 1,938 nanometers. The Kalmar DCG 720-10LB represents a pinnacle in forklift technology, catering to the demands of the most challenging industrial scenarios. –